Hello, dear friends, fellow starseeds, wayshowers, lightworkers, rainbow warriors. I am Julie Joy of the Young Lightworkers with another message from the Ninth Dimensional Arcturian Council, as channeled by Daniel Scranton for October 3rd, 2020. And they begin, "Greetings, we are the Arcturian Council. We are pleased to connect with all of you. We are already convinced that the human experiment on Earth has been a success. We don't even need to see what will happen between now and the time of this universal shift in consciousness to know for certain that you all have taken consciousness further than many throughout the galaxy thought you would. Many people look around your world at this time and think that it is in a state of chaos. Many believe that the current situation there on Earth is very sad, and some have even lost hope for humankind. But we can feel that you've been progressing nicely. You have come so far in a very short time relative to how long you've been incarnating there on the planet, and the strides you will make between now and all the time you will shift completely are enormous. The capacity that you have to love, show compassion for your fellow humans, and engage in random acts of kindness is so wonderful. It makes all of us here in the higher realms feel optimistic. And we also know that so many more humans are opening themselves up to the love that is coming from the higher realms, as fewer and fewer humans are believing in a vengeful God that wants to punish you and damn you to eternal suffering. More and more are distancing themselves from that ideology every day. What you are going to do with all of that love you are opening yourselves up to is why we all tune in every day. We cannot wait to see what you will create. We cannot wait to see how much more compassion and forgiveness you all have accessed in your hearts. Feeling the love that's coming from above is enough to change anyone overnight. And at this point, there's so much coming that all of you are bound to have a moment where you let go of all of your angst, all of your resistance, and all of that tension and open up to it. It is a beautiful time in human history, a beautiful time to be there on Earth, receiving love, loving others, and becoming the love that you truly are. We know that this experiment of putting so many different beings together on a planet was a long shot, and yet there you are. Things may not be perfect there on Earth, but you are managing. You are getting better every single day. And to those of you who are awake, we say congratulations. You've already surpassed where you were in hundreds of your previous lifetimes. And you are enough to tip the scales. You are enough to make the difference you want to make. And now is the time, because you are ready to go further with that consciousness of yours. And we are watching. We are feeling very proud, and we are cheering you on with so many other beings of love and light here in the higher realms. We are the Arcturian Council, and we have enjoyed connecting with you. This was channeled by Daniel Scranton. His website is danielscranton.com. I will post the words to this message below in the More About section, and also you can find this message as well as many fine other offerings on the sananda.website and voyagesoflight.blogspot.com. I am Julie Joy of the Young Lightworkers, and this is a very exciting message to me. Thank you all for listening.